Hi everyone, my name is Océane Ragoussi and I'm an architect and curator based in Paris. I applied to the LINA community program with the project named Invisible Jobs in the City, where I'm actually producing a series of podcasts about people who have occupations that I call invisible, but actually that we don't know, anything about, and who work in cities. And I work especially on the city of Paris, but it's a project that could happen like everywhere. What I think is interesting is to look at things that are really close to us but we don't know anything about before we start watching and digging into it and studying it. And as soon as we get to understand a little more how things work, how things are, we start really looking at it. We find and we learn many things that are really amazing. I think we should look more into invisible things, or at first sight invisible, but when working in the form of inquiry, interviews, we learn many interesting things about cities and how people live in them.